The life of a black hero has never been for the meek of heart.
You will not get out of here alive! Do you hear me? I'm going to Ed's house, and I said no!
What's wrong with you, Huey? If your brother wants to play with Ed and Rummy, that's his business.
Granddad, Ed and Rummy are international criminals.
There he go, hating again.
Boy, stop hating.
What about the time when Riley and Ed were playing with a loaded shotgun and Riley shot Ed out of a second-story window?
That did happen, didn't it?
Okay. So just because Ed believes in his Second Amendment right to bear arms, we can't be friends? What you got against the Bill of Rights, Huey?
Okay, how about the time they stopped for gas and ended up robbing the mini-mart?
They was fighting terrorism, making the world safe for the freedoms that we enjoy today. That's messed up. You don't support the troops, Huey.
It is kind of messed up, Huey. Be back by dinner.
Ha!